there, guys. My name is Coast Channel Dongsterborn, but built for theme park news, and welcome to a Coast Channel Fact File. This is the series where we bring you the facts, the stats, and the history surrounding rides and attractions across the world that I've done or I haven't done. Now, before we get started, I want to give a massive shout out to Theme Park Viper for suggesting this particular video. And also, I want to give a massive shout out to a YouTube channel called Sunderland Football Club Fans React, or SAFC Fans React. Now, this is a YouTube channel based on Sunderland Football Club. You guys know me, I'm a Doncaster fan. So I was graciously invited onto their preview show. Now, this video is being released on the Friday evening, or just as soon as the video from them has gone up. And I'm pre-recording this the day before just to get the shout out in. And, you know, I got to go on their show, got to talk about my club because I'm very passionate about Doncaster, as you will have known from previous videos where I've worn the proud Doncaster kits. But I want to give a massive shout out to them. They were amazing. To Jack, to Matthew, who was on the show, this red and white preview show. And a massive well done for your channel so far, guys. You're doing amazing. You know, you guys are incredible at what you do. You're so professional. It was great to chat with you guys about Sunderland and about Doncaster. So I will leave the link to their channel in the description down below. I'll also leave a separate link to the actual video itself, which will be in the description down below. So by the time you're watching this, it will have already been released. And I'll probably have shared it on my community page as well by now. But I thought I'd get that shout out in there because it was a pleasure to be a part of that video experience, and it was a pleasure to be a part of that particular channel's content. It was really nice to be a part of that. But for now, guys, let's have a look at the facts, stats, and the history of Icon. This is what Theme Park Viper suggested for this Fact File series, Icon of Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Let's have a look at this Matt launch coaster. So Icon first opened on the 25th of May 2018. It's a Mack launch coaster at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Now this has a length of 3,750 feet, a height of 88.5 feet, a drop of 82 feet, a speed of 52.8 miles per hour. It has one inversion, it has a G-force of 4.3 and a total ride duration of 2 minutes 41 seconds and a total cost of 16.25 million pounds. That is a massive budget indeed. Now this particular coaster, like I said, is a Mack launch coaster. It's the first sort of big investment that Blackpool's done since the Pleasure Beach's big one. With the tagline, Dare to Ride. Now, the name was first announced back on the 10th of April 2017 with that tagline, Dare to Ride. And, you know, this is a very interesting story about how this ride came about. So back on the 20th of September 2016, the park released plans for a new steel roller coaster titled Construction 2018. We knew the cost, we knew it was going to open in 2018, we knew it was Mack Rides. They released a simulated POV of the ride. Originally it had the green track and the sort of light brownie colour scheme, like sandy colour scheme supports, I guess. And we knew straight away that wasn't going to be the final colour scheme. We knew it would be a different one. Of course, we knew it to be the greys that we saw in today. And on the 1st of December 2016, construction on the ride began. Now, you must be thinking the ride got torn out for this. Well, you're wrong. It is the former historic Tom Sawyer Bridge. There have been previous attractions sort of along the Sawyer Bridge. Do you remember the bumper boats? The swamp buggies, as we call them. And we had the Spin Doctor. I think that was, you know, around the bridge area. So there was a few rides in its time. But, you know, all that went and gone. The bridge was starting to get a bit dated. They ripped it out. They brought in the new bridge for 2017. And you know, the old bridge was completely ripped out and it opened up a massive amount of space. And when they ripped out the bridge, we knew what was coming. We absolutely knew what was coming, by the way. And you know, you could open up the site and see it all there. You can imagine it all there back in 2016. And construction continued on this, and then it was the 10th of April, they announced the name of Icon. And around the time of the announcement, 8,000 metres of steel tubes and precast concrete piles have been placed 12 metres into the ground, and 5,500 tonnes of soil have been dug out. Now, the final track piece, or the first piece to track for Icon, arrived on the 19th of October 2017. The final piece of track was installed on the 14th of February 2018. Now, Amanda Thompson and Nick Thompson signed the interior of the steelwork, and of course the ride officially opened on the 25th of May. This is an incredible launch coaster, one that I'm yet to experience, however, I'm sure to experience it in the near future because, as you know, Icon is an iconic ride. And of course, you know me, I'm an adrenaline junkie, so I dare to ride. So there we go, that's the facts and stats and the history of Icon at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Thank you to Theme Park Viper for suggesting this video. I love the facts of this, I love the history of this, I love the whole sort of package of this. Now, this is just amazing. This is an amazing, amazing, amazing ride. This is brilliant. This is an incredible looking coaster. I saw the queue line walk through. It looks an amazing interactive queue line. It's nice to sort of go from the top and work your way down under and through into the station for Icon, you know. It's hard to believe that this replaced a bridge. A Mack double launch coaster replaced a bridge. And then when you rip it out, you open up the site and you see it and it's like, yeah, I could see this. Now, this particular roller coaster looks amazing to me. It's one of my top bucket list coasters in Europe. Definitely the number one bucket list coaster here in the UK. I did Blackpool Pleasure Beach back in 2016, so I got to actually see the Tom Sawyer Bridge. I got to, you know, ride the big one on the second day, because it was around the summertime, so this was sort of, should we say, in fact, no, I didn't do the Tom Sawyer Bridge. No, it was completely ripped out at the end of 2015, going into 2016, and they made the announcement. So, you know, I didn't get to do the Tom Sawyer Bridge, but I did do the new bridge, and I could see the old site. I could see where it all opened up, and I could see something special going there. And I knew about the construction process already, and I knew about the sort of timeline of events. I knew that they announced construction 2018 by that point. So it was nice to see all of that, experience the Pleasure Beach for the first time. And, you know, I can't wait to go back to Pleasure Beach. You know, hopefully I'll be back next year for the 125th anniversary. Hopefully back the year after that for the Valhalla refurbishment being open. And, you know, it's going to be a fun year, hopefully, next year, if I'm back at Blackpool next year. And, you know, obviously still yet to do Icon, as well as get some re-rides in. So, you know, hopefully I can do Icon at my next visit to Blackpool, hopefully, fingers crossed, next year. And, you know, I do know the opening at the start of February for WoW Weekend. I may look at that, or I may look at some of us here, I don't know, yeah. But either way, I want to be there next year for the anniversary of the park. 125 years, that's a lot of history with that park. And Icon's a big part of that history. You know, it was the first major roller coaster development since the big one back in 1994. And, you know, Icon's such an iconic ride, pardon the pun. But, you know, it's such a great ride, and I do recommend you ride it if you haven't already, because I recommend it to myself, let alone just you lot. So it's going to be amazing to experience that for the first time and share my views on it. But, you know, Icon's just going to be an incredible ride. And from the stats and the facts and the history of the ride, it's definitely got its iconic history behind it. Again, pardon the pun. So there we go, guys. That is this fact file from Icon at Blackpool Pleasure Beach in Lancashire, the UK. Icon looks amazing, sounds amazing. I can't wait to experience it myself. But there we go. So thank you very much, guys. Shout out to Theme Park Vibe for suggesting this video. And again, massive shout out to SAFC Fans React. Go and check out their channel. Links in the description down below, as well as another link for the video that I got to feature in. So thank you very much, guys. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Chow. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another thrilling YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers. And of course, we have passed 500,000 views. We're on the road to 1 million views. And we're getting there. We are so getting there, guys. Thank you very much. My name is Coast Shell, Coop, living the coast life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thrill-tastic day.